Dr. Chupa went to school to learn the insidious arts. When he graduated, it was with insidious parts. Now he conquers heroes by blasting them with his pooper. He's the one and only gas-powered villain, the insidious Dr. Chupa!
Hi folks, it's the insidious Dr. Chupa! Hey, what's up? Today I'm gonna show you some superhero mods. I just love superheroes. If you love superheroes like I do and like your Fallout 4 a little goofy, we're gonna run through some of the best superhero mods out there. Some of them are still a little glitchy, some of them are just plain awesome. But we're going to, as before, watch them fight in my giant arena at the Starlight Drive-In. First, I'm going to go ahead and show you the contestants. So first, we'll hit the blue team here.
Hi, how are you?
All right.
Get back to Diamond City one of these days.
Oh, isn't she cute? She just has to get back to Diamond City. Anyway, this is Tenebris's, from his mod, Batman Beyond and Batgirl. This is his Batgirl. Got Skull Cowboy's Batwoman here.
You know what I call a good day?
Got Tenebris's Nightmare Batman, which is awesome. And the Batgirl that's in that, that's like the female version of that armor, also very, very awesome. Got Ghost Cowboy's version of Batman Beyond. It's a little more cartoon accurate. Very, very cool.
Easy living, this ain't.
Got the Batman Beyond that Tenebris did. You can take off the mouth muzzle guard thing. So cool. It looks kind of like, to me, I mean, I think he might have been inspired a little bit by Arkham Knight. But it looks so damn cool, especially the cowl. I'm digging that cowl probably way too much. I kind of wish, you know, like a movie Batman would look that freaking awesome. But anyway, Skull Cowboys, the Red Streak, a.k.a. the Flash, CW version. This costume is bad as hell because not only is it an outfit, it makes you faster. You can go into the crafting, the armor workshop and adjust how fast you get to go. And he includes a craftable, drug that lets you limit, it makes time slower down to like 10% or 1%. I don't use it a lot, because I actually found something I like more, but, you know, we'll get into that in a second. But for those people that just want the mod and want to go fast, this is the way to do it. So awesome. And you'll notice, again, as in my previous video, everybody is only outfitted with a Skull Cowboy, again, Harley Mallet. At this point, they home run on every hit. It's so much fun. The only thing about giving them to other people I've noticed is, no matter how they hit them, the people are going to fly in whatever direction, away from whatever direction you're looking. So if you're looking directly at them, and they hit them, and they should go over that way, they're still going to go straight out from in front of you. But who gives a damn? It's awesome. I just love ragdoll physics, and it's the bomb. Anyway. Also, Skull Cowboy's Red Hood, just the mask. That's actually the Tenebris's Batman Nightmare Duster, which looks almost freaking perfect with him. I mean, it's so cool. Anyway, I don't mean to geek out. It's just, this is the kind of stuff, I mean, I love Fallout 4, don't get me wrong. But after the first playthrough, I want to goof it up. I mean, I love anything that's just freaking stupid. And, you know, especially if it's comic book related, I'm there. I'm a huge comic geek, in case you can't tell from the posters behind me. This entire room is wallpapered in comic book posters and sci-fi stuff and all that. I've got, you know, just a bunch of crazy stuff that I actually don't even have the room to display, but, you know, I'm getting there. Even got my convention-exclusive Cowboy Deadpool.
Yeah.
He's coming out of the box soon. I don't really have room to put him anywhere yet. Anyway, moving along.
Look about you.
This mod is just the hockey mask, and it's Andy Van. He did a series of three hockey masks. Two of them look a little similar, but look like your typical Jason Voorhees mask. This one, the skull hockey mask, looks more like Casey Jones. So I tried to make a Casey Jones. I mean, there's not really a great outfit for Casey in the game. So I gave him, I think it's the Adam Katz outfit. Yeah, Adam Katz. Anyway, moving right along, we've got Wapeddell's Ghost Rider. This is bad as hell. I mean, I don't know how you can't like it. It's all in one piece. At the moment, when you start your game, it automatically throws it into your inventory and equips it. I've confirmed with Wapeddell that he's going to make it stop automatically equipping it at some point in the near future, which is the only thing bad I can say about it. I mean, it's awesome. The only other thing I could say, really, is that there's no female version. And given that there was a female Ghost Rider sort of semi-recently, that would be awesome. But I'm not complaining, because this is dead solid Dan Ketch second Ghost Rider. Well, third, I guess, okay. Technically, Ghost Rider. This is the one. Oh, my God. This is the one that is the reason Ghost Rider is still talked about. Back in the 90s, who was it? It was Mark Teixeira. At Marvel was drawing, doing all the artwork for Ghost Rider for like the first, I don't know, 20 issues or something like that.
Hi, how are you?
The art was insane. The writing was insane. Everything about it was just fucking crazy. And it was so cool. They revitalized Ghost Rider in a way that they've tried to do since and completely fucked up. And if they would just make a movie off like the first 10-ish issues of that comic series and tell Dan Ketch's story instead of going back to Johnny Blaze, the first Ghost Rider, who's boring as fuck. I mean, he's a biker. What do you fucking do? And now they're going to throw the new one on Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., and he's kind of cool, but to me, he's not really a Ghost Rider, because with him, the Ghost Rider is a completely separate entity, and I'm rambling on and on. Point being, Dan Ketch Ghost Rider is bad as fuck, and he's right fucking here, and he's fucking perfect. Love it. Just fucking love it. Anyway,
yes.
Moved right along. FGmodule's Deadpool armor. Love it. The head's shaped a little funny because it's pretty much just a reskin of the sack mask that the Raiders run around with. I still love it. I mean, the armor's tight looking. The, you know, the mask makes the head look a little big. But you know what? It's Deadpool. I don't really give a shit. I pretty much ran through an entire playthrough playing as Deadpool, killing everything that moved, and had way more fun than should be legal. Anyway, moving along, let's see. We've got Lagrie, his ant armor. It comes in both heavy and in this outfit. There's a heavier outfit, looks more like a kind of an Iron Man sort of look. I prefer this one myself. Think it's awesome. Love the Ant-Man armor. The helmet's dead solid perfect. I mean, you can't get any better than that. It's just awesome.
Yes. Don't much
care. And these two got a Mario and a Luigi, basically the craftable Plumber Brothers outfits from jimmyveez. This one includes Mario, Luigi, Wario, and Waluigi, who you're going to see on the other team. The only complaint I have is the pants don't always stay with the character. So sometimes you'll see some clipping where the legs are going out the back of the pants, especially on Wario and Waluigi. And also, these are not made for women. If you give these outfits to women, their wrists disappear, and the hats don't have the texture. They'll look like regular kind of captain's hats, just like these, just skin different. But I don't really give a shit, because they're awesome. And that's all I give a fuck about. So anyway, this is my good guy team.
Huh?
Blue team, good guys,
huh?
Ready to rock and roll.
Huh?
Always a good time. Now you notice, if you saw the last video, you'll probably notice I've redone some of the arena. I think I've kind of stretched the limits here because I added in some Far Harbor creature cages that WGH117 did. I had some previous cages that somebody had done, but they're not available anymore, which sucks, because they had like a behemoth and shit, and it was bad as hell. I have three of everything in here. Three of everything big. I mean, I don't have dogs and cats and whatever the fuck, but, you know, screw that shit. But, you know, now I have the Far Harbor ones. There was a little bit of a glitch. I had to take out one Rad Scorpion and all three of the what do you call them, the fog crawlers, because they were glitching anytime I tried to do anything electrical in here, wire something, put in a new generator, anything, they were opening up. Which, you know, naturally, you know, I try to let these teams out to kick the shit out of each other without letting out the monsters, and monsters are jumping out and busting the fuck out of everybody, so you couldn't fucking see shit. Anyway, so I had to take those out. I'll try to get them back in at some point. There's also only one Mire Alert because I'm out of Mire Alert eggs, and I haven't found a cheat menu or anything like that mod that has Mire Alert eggs. I saw Mire Alert egg omelets and stuff, but anyway, that's cool. I mean, it's Mire Alerts. So I don't give a shit. So, anyway, so yeah, Far Harbor cages up in here, all kinds of shit, good fun stuff. Three of everything. So now we're going to go and check out the opposing team, the bad guys. Red team go! Red team go! Okay, get on your platform, yeah. Betty, you bitch. Okay, first off, we've got some Terminators. This is wapeddell, same dude that did the Ghost Riders. I don't know where he's getting these models, but they're awesome. I put in 4 because there's just not that many bad guys for me to put in here, you know? I just ran out of stuff. But anyway, so 4 Terminators running around swinging Harley mallets. So much fucking fun. I just love this shit. I mean, I really do. It's so fucking awesome. Okay, next thing here I got is Lagrie, the person that did the Ant Armor, Ant-Man. Also did some kind of generic Power Rangers here. The Ultra Rangers. And you can fight these in the game. They tend to show up where you would normally find ghouls. You know, one or two will show up, and they'll fight the ghouls, but then they'll turn on you, and they are tough. Unless you're, like, super high level like I am, I mean, unless you got some serious fucking weapons, they can fuck you up. They all 4 have energy swords, and they're fun to fight, they're fun to watch fight. I love the outfits. I mean, they look like something straight out of an anime or something, and I fucking love them. They're so cool. Anyway, here's another one of the hockey masks that Andy Van did. Put them on a ghoul. Now, some of these people would look a lot better if I could actually edit them. There is a mod out there that's supposed to let you edit settlers. It doesn't really work so much anymore. It tends to give people a blue face. I've tried placing it everywhere in my mod order and finally just gave the fuck up. But the one thing it does do right is it lets you set their body type. So before I got rid of it, because it didn't really work, I took this dude here, who's a ghoul, beefed him up all the way muscular-wise, and made a fucking Jason Voorhees out of him. And I mean, it's perfect, because he's a fucking ghoul. I mean, it looks so fucking good. I mean, look at this. That's awesome. Anyway. So Garcia is our ghoul. Now, I did keep in the Mechanist because I love the armor. I love the look. I had to keep that in. I mean, plus, again, it just would have been another Terminator because I was kind of out of stuff. Moving right along, this is another one where it would help if I could mod the dudes like, you know, the old mod would let you do. It's a Joker outfit. Head to toe looks perfect, but I can't, you know, change the person's skin color, put the makeup on, the hair, and all that. So it's kind of sad, but you know, what are you going to do? But still, I just wanted to put it in here because it's a badass looking suit. It's another Skull Cowboys. Love Skull Cowboy stuff. And I forgot to mention, not only with the Flash, you know, and the speed and everything, but with his Batwoman and Batman Beyond, the different articles give you, clothing, give you different abilities. So he's really thought it out, tried to make it, you know, kind of lore friendly, lore accurate, you know, kind of. I don't really know exactly what to call it, but he's put a great deal of thought into it, you know, and done it really well. Back here's his Harlequin outfit. Again, Phyllis would look a lot more like Harley if I could make her look like Harley. But love the outfit. Can't say anything bad about the outfit. Her ugly ass and her voice. And then we have Wario and Waluigi. Again, this is from the Craftable Plumber Brothers outfit. Now, I'm going to have links to all these mods in the description. Please jump in there. Try these out. They're all standalone. They don't replace anything in the game, at least not as far as I've been able to tell.
Yeah.
And, you know, you're just able to get in there and have fun with these guys. These are perfect for putting on settlers. Now, again, with Wapeddell stuff, the Ghost Rider and the Terminator. Those immediately go into your inventory. The Ghost Rider gets automatically
Another
equipped.
Day of hard work.
But so there's no way to craft them. But if you throw those two, you know, each one or you know whatever both, you throw them into a container, reload the game, it gives you two more. So you can just keep on putting them in the container, and if you want an entire like base full of ghost riders or terminators, because God, who doesn't want a fucking army of terminators in this game? You can do it. That's what I love. The rest of these are all craftable. Those two aren't, but you know what? It's actually a lot quicker to just run through, load the game, load the game, load the game, load the game. You know, drop your stuff off, save it, and reload. And you just get a ton of it. So anyway, those were our two teams. I think they're pretty cool. Again, you know, I wish there was more comic-related content right now, but there isn't. And that's fine. I mean, I'd be making this stuff if I could, but I only have the Xbox version. So, you know, plus I don't even think my graphics card on my computer could handle it. You know, wishful thinking. Anyway, so what I'm going to do, I mean, you know, I'm just fucking around. Just wanted to show you all these mods and how cool they look in action. But what I'm going to do is let these two teams duke it out, just, you know, for the shits and giggles of it. They might knock open one or two of these cages and shit might get real. Usually happens. Another thing I want to show you, though, before, you know, we really get into this. Oh, and by the way, the drive-in, you know, the way I made my base, there's a mod that I used, TheeRussianSpy's cleared out Starlight drive-in. I used to have a mod that is, again, not available anymore, that let you scrap, like, everything. And you could go in and scrap the entire Starlight movie, house, projector, all that stuff. And the projector was made of, like, eight. It took forever because it took, like, 8 zillion little items that it was made of. And you're just sitting there, like, trying to scrap it all. Anyway, well, that became unavailable. The Russian Spy made this mod, and I grabbed it. I also use, what's it called? Scrap Fallout, I think it's called. I don't know exactly who made that right at the moment, but I've been using that since it came out, because love it. You know, just scrap the fuck out of everything. But anywho. But the other thing I wanted to mention is when you see me going through here, I'm going to be jumping into slow motion every once in a while. And this is what I was talking about with Skull Cowboy's The Flash mod. Yeah, he's got the consumable that lets you drop speed, which is great. I mean, it's slow motion. It's awesome with ragdoll physics. I mean, slow motion plus ragdoll physics is what it's all about. But the one thing that I found that I really love, this is put out by a person called Ashnal, VAFS, V-A-F-S, the Vault-Tec Accelerated Focus System. It's, you can use, you know, you can still use VATS, but it's like an alternative to VATS. It slows down time, and it has a couple things you can hotkey to either slow down time, which uses up your AP, or you can also, like, just use crits, or both. You know, you can slow time down and then use a crit. You know, you hit the use crit thing, and then you just aim, blam, you hit a critical. So, they're both bad as hell. But what's really fun is when you use a cheat to bamf up your AP, and then you go to the focus toggler, and all of a sudden you have unlimited slow motion. This is amazingly fun, especially if you're playing as the Flash. You can run around, you can hit someone with the Harley mallet, knock them like 12 miles, you can run, get there before they do, and hit them in midair and knock them back. It's fucking awesome. Oh, and I forgot, Jesus Christ, I totally forgot about this. Everyone that I've set up here has the Harley mallets. Skull Cowboy also gave Flash a set of Flash knuckles that does the same thing. It doesn't make the sound, but it hits them and knocks them like forever, just like getting hit by the Flash would. I mean, you know, you get hit at a few hundred miles an hour, your ass is going to fly. And they, plus they look sweet, and they're customizable. Just like the brass knuckles in the game, you can have blades and bolts and all kinds of shit. I mean, personally, I think they look badass as they are because they're a set of red brass knuckles, and they got the Flash ring on there. Motherfucker, put the Flash ring on! I love you! Anyway, so now we're going to go back. I'm gonna get out of slow motion here. Put on an outfit that I made to go a little faster while I'm running around. Okay, that should be good. Insufficient space to save my progress. What the fuck's that all about? Anyway, I think we're just about ready to let them go. Sorry it took this long. I just really wanted everybody to do the thing. Oh, I'm going to set time back a little bit because, yeah, it looks like it's gotten a little late while I've been talking. So we'll set it back about 3 hours. Just to get these shadows out of the way. So, I mean, we got better lighting. A little bit better. Hold on, maybe a little bit more than that. Change the time. Love the mods on the consoles. Didn't think I'd see it in my lifetime. I mean, I've played, like, every Bethesda game that's come out since Morrowind. I had that on the computer and on the original Xbox. And just the fact that we can finally have mods. I mean, it ain't perfect, but it's a lot better than trying to spend a kajillion dollars getting a freaking machine that'll actually run the shit without any kind of errors. Okay, so let me bounce on up here. Bounce on up here. No! And let the games begin!
I saw something.
We got trouble!
Shit's about to get real, y'all! Now, some of them are too stupid to actually go through the damn wall. I love that. It's so fucking dumb. And let it begin! I don't know who the hell got knocked out of where, but... Oh! Damn! Mario hit Waluigi. Batman's on his way. Kablip! Oh! Batman hits Joker for... Oh, shit! Shit! We got all kinds of fun shit going on! Yay! Is anybody getting in the armor yet? Ah, they're trying. Ghost Rider's going for it. Get it, Ghosty! Get it, Ghosty! Oh! Ghost Rider got the armor! Ghost Rider got the armor! Ghost Rider gonna lay out some shit! Uh-oh! Two in one hit! Or maybe that's two people, I don't know, but... Damn. Kablip! Damn. He already got his armor knocked off and everything. What the fuck? It's turned into a bloodbath! It's a bloodbath! What the fuck? Holy shit! Some people getting gang fucked over here! Holy mother god! Damn! Oh! You know that one hurt! Now Batman was thinking about getting armor and it's a fucking Halloween on Batman. Oh! Batman Beyond saved him! Uh-oh! Woo! Oh, one other thing about the flash suit. There's also a lightning effect that you can turn on and off. And for some reason, it's not working on these guys. But in Sanctuary, where I've got a couple people in the armor, they run around faster, and the lightning goes, and it's just awesome. I've actually got Mama Murphy in a set of armor. Why you gotta get up there? Let's go see what's going on over in the corner, because all the bad guys are running over here. Jason Voorhees. Oh, shit. Ant-Man getting pounded. Oh, Kablip. And he's gone. Oh, it hurts. It hurts my balls. Is that a Batman way back here? Let's see. Got a Power Ranger up on the thingamabob. Yep, sure enough, Batman's being a chicken shit. Figures. Fucking Batman. And it occurs to me that I fucking forgot to put any stairs over here when I fixed shit whatnot. I had to go fix the door and then fuck everything up. Let's see. Let's throw in some just regular fucking stairs real quick so these assholes can get out of here. Sorry, guys. Accident. Wanted to put some power doors on the outside. Forgot to fix everything. Okay, what's going on? How's it going? Oh! Oh! The Yellow Ranger's down! Batman Beyond and Terminator! Oh, he missed! Oh, swing, and he whips it, and the Terminator comes around. Oh, he's down. Well, he's up. He's flying. He's going. Oh, shit. Two walls. He hit two walls. Bitch, bounce. Oh, plop. Oh, got another Batman and Batgirl hiding from the Terminators. Because who the fuck wants to fight with the Terminators? Not me. Oh, shit. Luigi got put down and blip. He's out. He's flying. He's, oh, he's hurt. Uh-oh. Mario got some armor. Oh, somebody got home run over the wall. I better go open the door. Motherfuckers always gotta knock somebody over the wall. I love it. I know I'm complaining, but I love it. Anyway, we'll open the door. Let the motherfuckers back in. I didn't finish the door. Yeah, I just recently remodeled it and apparently fucked everything up. My bad. Alright, let's try this again. I don't know, I don't know where it is. Back to the action! Right here! In the Chupa Royale! Where everybody is going crazy and fucking everybody up! What do we got here? Oh! Looks like the good guys rallied because the bad guys were fucking everybody up. Joker's down. Shit, anybody else left? Who the fuck's hitting who? Oh, I see it. Somebody's fucking up Wario. Batman's lined up. He wants to turn. Blip, blip! Oh, Wario's down! Looks like almost all the good guys fucking survived. Well, Luigi. Oh, there's still a Terminator. There's still a Power Ranger. Shit's still going on. Damn, somebody splattered the Joker's head. Ah, with the mallet. I love it. Whip, whip. Kersmack. Oh, Terminator down. Terminator down. Oh, shit, y'all. I think we have... Well, no, they're running over here like somebody's... Oh, stuck. Harley's stuck. Oh, if I try to let her out, the monsters are going to get out. Well, fuck it. Get out, bitch! Get out, get out, just get out! Guys? Go fuck her ass up!
We'll kill you if we have to! Just leave!
Look at this! Look at this! Harley's... Oh! Fuck! Oh! Fuck! They splatted the shit out of her. Turn her arm off! Alright. Well, these motherfuckers won. And as the reward, I'm gonna let the fucking monsters out! Oh, I'm a bastard. I love this game so much. Oh, the mechanist, she's all kinds of dead. Can't believe the guys, I mean, the good guys won like motherfuckers. Look at that! All of them. Not all of them, but I'm sure somebody died, but. Let the games begin! See, we got us some hermit crabs up in here. We got us some Macho Man Randy Savage Death Claws. Oh, yeah! Snap into a Slim Jim. And you go into slow motion to get to see the cool shit as they swipe and kill and fuck everything up and kablip! Oh, it hurts! And the only thing is, these guys will tend to go after you, so you kind of oh, he got stuck. Sometimes these guys don't really, spawn right. Okay, so fuck it. Here's what we'll do. In this instance, I haven't seen this happen before, but I thought I fixed it. There! Go, go, for go! They're so cute. Oh, the giant hermit crabbing it up. One little thing you might want to know, in case you decide to play around with this yourself. Hermit crabs! Hammers don't affect them. mallets don't home run them at all. They will sit there and tear your ass up, which is why they're probably gonna win. Damn! They got Macho Man Randy Deathclaw all kinds of stuck!
And I'll never forgive myself, it's the worst day of my life!
It's the worst day of my life! Oh, sorry! Yeah. Chameleon Macho Man! The monsters are taking everybody apart. Now, a cool thing about the recent DLC, the whatever, I forget what the hell it's called, but the one where you can make your own vault. It's shitty DLC. I mean, you know, as far as like playing it, it's kind of fucking stupid, but it gives you a huge vault to do some shit in. And I'm really looking forward to making an underground like arena in that big cave that's like the first place you go to after you get into the vault. There's gonna be some more motherfuckers fighting, I'm telling you. That's like, it almost looks like a griff ball arena or something, you know? Awesome.
I'll never forgive myself, it's the worst day of my life!
Oh shit! The gulpers outlive the death claws! How does that shit happen? And now they're just standing there. Okay. What's that, those two? Oh! He tore his head off! He tore his fucking head off! Such is the fragile beauty of nature. Here we see the hermit crab and the gulper fighting each other to establish dominance. You don't fuck them up! Look at the gulpers, they're so cute. How can you not love them? Oh, he exploded! He exploded! Oh! Well, that just leaves the fucking hermit crabs. Oh shit, nope. Ghoul Yao Guai. What's this over here? Is it? Oh, another gulper. Well, fucking go. Why are you coming after me? I didn't do shit. And another ghoul. Yeah. Well, fuck, there's still a few motherfuckers to fight. Notice all the humans are gone and dead. Yep. He ain't coming out. Go get that damn Yao Guai. Go get him. I'll let you in. I'll let you in. Go get that motherfucker. You go get him. Not me! Oh, you did. Ouch! It hurts! It hurts! Yeah, I would hardly mallet him, but no point. Die, you son of a bitch! Die! You go to hell! You go to hell and you die! There's one down. Oh shit, are they dead? I thought they were just sitting around. Nope. They dead. I guess those gulpers fucked them up. Body's bouncing in slow motion. It don't get no better than this shit, y'all! Bounce, you motherfucker, bounce! You fly! I'm juggling your ass! Aw. Reload faster, Jethro! Go get him! Go get him! Bounce, you son of a bitch! Aw, him blew apart. Well, motherfucker! Uh-oh, there's still something over here. I guess I killed them. Oh no, it's just a Brahmin and his little buddy. Well, guess the fuck what? Kersh! Back! Whee! Whoopah, bitch! Damn! Go, Brahmin! Go, Brahmin! It's your birthday! Yeah, baby! You good at flying. You look awful cute when you flying through the air. Paw right in the udders. Oh, he's dead. What the fuck you aiming at? I'm over here, bitch. Curse Rick! Whee! Left the gun behind. You know I'm on Chaser. I ain't gonna finish the video with that ass. Oh, wait. It's Ant-Man. He must have been the one who got sent over the wall earlier. Ah, well. Hey, buddy. Whoa! Oh, shit! Pow! In slow motion. See, I bring you the good stuff. Okay, let me go get this fucking provisioner and we will be done. I just wanted to show y'all these awesome mods that y'all ought to get. Because if you live comic books like I do, you need that shit. Schmiggity, schmiggity. Whoops. Whoa. Another bomb and bites the dust. Motherfucker. If I had my flash suit on, I'd be able to outrace that motherfucker. Oh, it's Carla! Hey, bitch! Kapow! Taking a trip, I see! Asshole! Whoopaw! Oh! That one's gonna hurt! Run, motherfucker! Run. Oh, they want me to help defend the checkpoint. That's going to happen. Yeah, I think that Brahmin despawned or something. Well, shit. Usually, though, especially if you're in the flash suit, you can catch those motherfuckers and knock them right back out of the air. Love it. So awesome. So anyway, hope you all enjoyed the video. Hope you all enjoy the mods. All kinds of links in the video. Jump down there and get them. Going to be doing another video here shortly on one specific mod. Kozar, some say Cosms, Kaiju of the Commonwealth, Gojira, and it's basically Godzilla. It's a big Godzilla attack on an island, Spectacle Island. You can build up a little group. It gives you like 7 days to get in there, build yourself a group and stuff. The only problem is, I will be fucked if I can get anybody to go to Spectacle Island. I can't even, like, transfer people there. I don't know what the fuck's going on, but it's aggravating as shit. So basically, I've set up, like, a whole bunch of defenses, and I've never been able to beat Godzilla because it's just too fucking tough. Pretty much one hit kills you. And I mean, it's supposed to be a challenge, but you're also supposed to be able to make an army, and for whatever reason, Fallout's a little nerfed right now. I mean, there's the invisibility glitch, if you have the thing where you can crouch down and it turns you invisible. Yeah, you pretty much get stuck invisible until you quit the game and then come back. That's some shit. Settlers just seem to be kind of nerfed. You can't, you know, transfer them half the time. And I'm talking about without mods, too. I have issues. Now, granted, I did have to start a new game, and I cheated like hell because my last game... there's a glitch where if you try to open a vault twice, it gets rid of your VATS. And my VATS was gone permanently. Couldn't get it back. Don't know if they're ever going to fix that glitch. But I basically just restarted one and cheated my way up to having all my abilities back because, you know, fuck that shit. I mean, you know, when you work hours and hours and hours, you know, well, weeks worth of fucking hours to build your character up, and then all of a sudden there's a game-breaking glitch and there's no way to get out of it. That's some fucking shit. So anyway, that's who I'm going to be working with as far as the whole Kaiju thing. Going to be running through there, showing you all that. Probably getting my ass kicked because, well, that's the way it goes. And that's about it for this. If you like the video, subscribe, like it, throw me a comment. If you have any questions, if you want to see me look at something specific, I might. I mean, I just pretty much pick up the mods that I enjoy myself. And like I said, I like the stupid stuff. And there's been a couple of other, like Skull Cowboy has a set of Batman power armor. I didn't grab that because I'm just not into power armor. I don't play with it myself. You know, I mean, I've got two sets in the arena for people, and I might update those to be that set sometime soon. But it takes a while to set all that stuff up, you know? I mean, when you've got to go through 28 people and set them up for a game, it can be a lot. But anyway, like I said, Hope y'all enjoyed. Any suggestions, feedback, you know, if you hate it, you love it, whatever. I'm just here having a good time, wanting to share it with you so you can have a better time. Because if you didn't know these mods were out there, I mean, let's face it, the mods are great. The implementation is pretty good. But when it comes to actually finding mods, their search engine sucks a dick. I don't know if it's just because things aren't tagged right or because their search engine sucks. When it comes right down to finding a particular mod that you want to do a specific thing, it kind of sucks. So if you're looking for superheroes, my ass is probably going to find them. And I'm going to share them with all of you because I love having settlements full of people like this where you can have a Joker and a Harley and a Batman and all that running around. And if you want to fucking go crazy, you can just sit there and hammer their asses. And you know, most of the stuff's upgradable, so you can, like, you know, throw it on your companions. In another save I have Preston Garvey running around as Ghost Rider with the big-ass Gatling cannon. Or not the Gatling cannon, the Gatling laser. It's so badass. I mean, he just runs around and demolishes everything. But anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. Everyone have a great day. If you have a few free moments and you feel like it, my son also has a YouTube channel. He does, you know, various videos. He's done a few Fallout videos and some other stuff. And we do some joint videos. There's going to be some more going up over there. There's going to be some more going up over here. I promise I'm not just doing Fallout 4. Because I love all games. I've been playing games since I was knee-high to a grasshopper. So, I've been into gaming for a while. I've played a lot of fun shit. And I'm going to be getting on here and showing y'all some fun shit, I hope. Anyway, peace!